A rare brown giant panda has been caught on camera in China. The extremely rare subspecies of the giant panda has been seen only 10 times in the wild since 1985. It was recorded by an infrared camera in the Qingling Mountains of central China, and only one of the species lives in captivity at a breeding centre in the same region. Well, scientists are not sure where their brown colouring actually comes from. But they are very, very cute.